Good day, YouTube comrades. Guess what's back? A Wiggly Doody episode update. Yeah, buddy. I haven't collected any Wiggly DVDs around 6 months. But in any case, I got a Wiggly DVD from eBay. It's been a while, and I had to collect some Wiggly DVDs, and I just picked it up on eBay with my $25 eBay gift card. Same as my Colonial Engines DVD. It is Woohoo Wiggly Gremlins. This title of here is kind of doesn't make any sense to me, but maybe Captain Feathersalt say that in the title, but that's okay. Anyways, here's the front and you got Murray, Greg, Jeff, Anthony, who were wild and wacky, and they're going crazy because of the mischief, because of the Wiggly Gremlins, that they're going to mischief. And on the front cover, it doesn't say, featuring Living Songs, like on the Wiggle Bay video, but oh well. Here's the front of it. Spine with carpal foil of the Wiggles, and here's the back itself. You could pause this if you want to read the description, go right ahead. And here are the snapshots, which I believe both of them are from the Lights, Camera, Action episode from Network Wiggles TV Series 3. Okay, and here are the songs, which includes like Testing 1, 2, 3, Vegetable Soup, Dressing Up, all sorts of cool stuff. And also the song Dressing Up, original Wiggles version, kind of reminds me, I've been listening to it and I love that song. It's one of my favorites.
You beauty.
And special features are the Lights, Camera, Action, Wiggles bonus episode, which is called Instruments. It's seen on Wikipedia. And bonus clip video clips, The Dancing Flowers, and Go Sleep, Jeff Rums Lullaby, which Go Sleep, Jeff is from Wasted to the Rainbow, which I'm going to plan and get that soon. And photo gallery. What does that have to do with Jukebox Song Selection on the special feature? Gosh! And the total runtime time is 53 minutes, but I guess it's actually 46 minutes or 47 minutes. I don't know. Visit Wiggles website at the Wiggle at www.thewiggles.com.au. Okay, but let's get this opened here. So this is why I really wanted a Wiggles DVD to collect, but I finally have it. Oh shoot. The plastic is stuck underneath on the spine, but it doesn't matter. Okay. Alright, too bad the plus is stuck on spine, but anyways, got open. Oh, one more thing, the stickers are double sealed. You know what it is, because I, Artizzle the Great, would make the stickers disappear. 1, 2, 3, Alakazam! Yes, I made all the stickers disappeared. Okay, before we get inside, if it's already focused, I'm afraid that includes a single disc and no inserts, I'm assuming. Yep, no inserts. And just a single disc only. Man is a 20th Century Fox reprint. And yeah, very good condition, I have to say. But I'll watch it soon. And thank you for watching for this special Wiggly DVD update episode of Woohoo Wiggly Bubbins. Stay tuned for the mini walkthrough, and yeah, I'll catch you again in my next video. So thank you for watching once again, and please subscribe. Peace out, peeps!